Hello, everybody. It's me. It's Joelle Norwood. And what are we talking about today? We're talking about camera placement. Obviously, my camera is placed in the wrong place. Isn't that right? Sometimes I see people videotaping like this, which is way too high. Sometimes I see them videotaping like this, where they're actually looking down at the camera. And that does not look really good, does it? And sometimes I actually see people doing it correctly, which is putting your computer, if you're going to use your computer camera, right on a stack of books and trying to settle the shot so that you see right here, my eye line is about a third down. And there's room right here for my name. So the tip of today for you who are video blogging is to set your camera up in such a way that you have a pretty background, nothing really damaging like the bottle of Windex behind you. You have a nice shot. See that? Nice shot. I'm in the shot. I'm the focus of the shot, not my refrigerator or an open bathroom door. And then you get started and you create a video. So I'm Joelle Norwood, your online media coach, telling you that yes, you can use the computer camera, your webcam, but set up your shot properly and take a look at what's behind you, what's in front of you, and what's on the side, and look into the camera here, not into your screen. Bye-bye for now. See you next week where we'll have more YouTube tips. And subscribe to my channel right here. Happy, happy, happy.